is this place?
I think it's supposed to be a hospital.
If it is a hospital, where are the patients?
We cannot live like this forever.
And we can't afford to make any mistakes. It could be a trap.
There's somebody else here.